Bate trying his best to fight back, and
oh my God.
As for Lyra Valkyria, you should have been satisfied with my endorsement. But instead, you decided to kick me in the face. You decided to kick mommy in the face. So Dom, how do you feel about dropping in on Heatwave and showing this losers how it's done?
Yes, mommy.
Dragon, Lyra, I hope you guys know how to work as a team against Dirty Dom and mommy herself. The challenge is set. Don't keep us waiting.
See, everybody thinks because I hold this championship, it's so luxurious. Yeah, it comes with perks, but with perks comes responsibility, Wes. And look, there's no doubt in my mind, were you one of the greatest North American champions of all time? Absolutely. Did you carry that championship with prestige and honor the same way that I did? Yes. But until you step out of those shoes and walk a mile in my studded loafers, don't talk to me about how easy you have it, Wes. Because you take a couple L's, you face a little adversity, and you start to fold like a chair on the Alabama boardwalk. Let's talk about it. So Wes, next week is your shot to take that title. But I'm not convinced that you can be him.
And trick.
Ooh!
Wow!
Too many maybe counting out Trick before Heatwave, because he is silencing some doubters now.
Take it into the
right
street.
Right to the nose.
Take it into the street right now. I like this.
And Williams getting himself a cap too. But again, it's 3-on-1. Well, there's Jensen. There's Brooks.
Back into the ring.
Williams able to roll through. Catching Gulak. And then dropping Gulak. In a momentum-building victory for Williams.
Here is your winner, Trick Williams.
But here we go, Tyler Bate on the move. Oh, yes!
Bate taken to the air, wiping out Coffin. That's Dabba-Kato!
That's Dabba-Kato!
Take no prisoner's attitude, getting his hands on Coffin. Well, the rest of Gallus. And what's, oh no, Bate. Bate trying his best to fight back, and
oh my God.
Moving up the ladder around here, and your ass is in my way. So next week at Heatwave, I got a reservation for one, and a table for one, and your bald-headed ass is gonna get tabled.
How do you like it now, man?
Well, this is what Corbin wanted, Booker.
Yes.
Oh! Oh, Booker, he's looking at you. And Jay now trying to rally. Catch and release with a spine buster.
Beautiful return.
This would be a huge win for Jay. Him in the cover and Hale able to kick out. Keep that Chase U fighting spirit alive.
Keep the momentum going, JC. You're on a roll right now. Let's cash it in.
Both these women looking towards Heatwave next week. Also both eyeing up No Mercy. Saturday, September 30th, Bakersfield, California. Tickets available now. And Jane, well, she's eyeing up that exposed turnbuckle. Jane doesn't want to get disqualified.
You can look in the eye of JC Jane right now. She's calculating, Vic.
And Joe!
What the hell is going on?
Andre Chase just protected the hail.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Get down!
Chase is right. Chase was doing low inside cradle. Shoulders down. Inside cradle. No, 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 not like this.
Here is your winner, JC Jane.
Thor made it known he was coming for Dijak, and Wesley somehow able to bounce back.
I don't know.
Vic. Might as well call Lee the rubber band man.
Yes, what is Thor doing out here, Vic?
Thor called out Dijak earlier. These two have a track record against each other, but forget about Thor. Let's focus on Wesley. Lee, looking for the Cardi at catch. Can Lee do it? Knows he needs a little extra.
He's going to do it,
Vic. High risk.
Oh, here
Will
we go.
Pay off?
Wow.
Lee connects. Lee into the cover. Lee, the number one contender.
Here is your winner, Wes Lee.
Might not like the looks of this. Incoming. The Don just got wiped out. And this could be that moment, Booker. I don't see, if I were to see something, it's Ivy Nile. I don't like the looks of this. All of Schism, all the followers. Wait a minute.
What the hell is this?
Well, maybe they're not all followers. D'Angelo, cover. The family retains.
Here are your winners, and still the NXT Tag Team Champions, Jannik Sapp-Sorenzo and Tony D'Angelo.
Joe Gacy's befuddled.
Hey, Lara. Did you see that?
Yes.
Dominik and Rhea's challenge?
Big mixed tag team match next week.
Yeah, you know, if it wasn't for Mami, I would be the North American champion right now.
You would be, but don't worry about Rhea. I'm gonna kick her so hard that Dom feels it.
Yeah, and Dominik, with that stupid face.
You're right, he does have a stupid face. But look, they get on so well together. We need to be that together.
Now sign the damn contract.
Gladly, Wes. Because everybody knows, man, you've earned this. It was only a matter of time before you had this shot, but let me tell you one thing, man. Don't go chasing waterfalls. Stick to the rivers and the lakes that you're used to, my boy. Because next week, it's not Mello don't miss, it's Mello can't miss.
I'll see you at Heatwave.